Intel and Ericsson team up to create more powerful and efficient 5G chips. Intel has been losing ground to rivals in the chip manufacturing race. You read that right. Even though many of us know Intel from the processors we use in our computers, the company also makes chips for other companies. Intel was actually the world's leading chipmaker for many years, from 1971 to 2021. But in the past few years, it's been falling behind rivals like TSMC and Samsung. However, Intel wants to turn things around. That's why they've teamed up with Ericsson. They're planning to make a special 5G chip using Intel's cutting-edge production methods. Intel and Ericsson unveil plans for custom 5G chip. Intel has been losing ground to competitors in the chip manufacturing competition for some time now. The main reason for this is that rivals like TSMC and Samsung have heavily invested in new production technologies. As a result, they are now capable of creating chips that are smaller, more powerful, and use less energy. However, Intel has been working hard not to let this continue. Over the past few years, the company made serious investments in both their production facilities and acquisitions like Tower Semiconductor. Now, these investments are paying off with the Ericsson deal. Intel and Ericsson logo. Intel and Ericsson are planning to work together to create a special 5G chip. This chip will be built using Intel's 18A technology and is planned to be used in Ericsson's 5G network equipment. It is expected to be available in 2025. The chip they're making is designed to match the specific requirements of 5G network equipment. These include performing tasks quickly, using less power, and being able to adjust to different sizes or scales. This chip should also be able to work with many types of 5G standards.